Well, I was notified that he had a file on me. I have no idea what that file contains, but it shouldn't be a file. For what reason? I didn't do anything to him.
Back in 2009, Marvinese Harris filed a sexual harassment complaint against Anne Arundel County Executive John Leopold. And now, almost 3 years later, she was informed by the ACLU of Maryland that they had proof that Leopold allegedly started a file on her without her knowledge.
And that's just completely inappropriate. It's an invasion of the rights of citizens. And we think it needs to come to light so everybody knows the details of what happened here and to make sure that it never happens again.
ACLU of Maryland legal director Deborah Jean, who is representing her organization, Harris, and 10 other plaintiffs in a Maryland Public Information Act lawsuit against the county executive, claims that he and his office and the county police department gathered information and started files on people that Leopold considered enemies.
We know that on certain of the individuals' criminal history searches were ordered by Mr. Leopold and were conducted by the police department.
The big issue with the case is the ACLU says that it has been denied access to these supposed files, which it has been requesting since March of this year.
They acknowledge that some files exist with respect to the plaintiffs in this case, but they say they won't release them to us or to those individuals because they might be relevant to a criminal prosecution of Mr. Leopold, which touches upon this issue as well.